宝经天，你们所得之至宝，亦可称为三宝：一玄、观二口诀、三合同。一第一宝玄关，玄关玄妙莫测之门。玄关点传师向你们指点之处，它有许多名称，一点本性，此是我本来固有的真我灵性良心。它是不毁不灭的，它永远存在。二点生死之门户，玄关是灵性出入身体之门户。孔子曰：谁能出不由户，何莫由斯道也。三点通天大陆，佛经云：西天十万八千里，此是譬喻，亦成佛是不义之事，因为名师难访，大道还未普传。然而名师经已指点明明路，你一步登天。四点
The main entrance, the heavenly portal is the main entrance. It is situated at the center and not to the left or right, above or below. This entrance was locked after your imperishable spirit entered the body at birth. If the heavenly portal is not unlocked by your teacher, your true self is not able to leave the body by the main entrance at the time of death. Instead, it will have to leave by one of the side gates, the eyes, the ears, the mouth, the nose, the navel, the vertex. If your spirit leaves from the ears, it is reborn as a viviparous animal, such as a horse, pig, cow, sheep, etc. The eyes, it is reborn as an oviparous bird. Mouth, it is reborn as a creature of the water, such as a fish, a lobster, etc. The nose, it is reborn as an insect, such as a fly, a moth, a bee, etc. The navel, it is reborn as an ordinary person. Vertex, it is reborn as a wealthy and powerful person. 4.
正门玄关是正门，它正好位于当中，不偏向左也不偏向右，不在上也不在下。当灵性投入身体后，四门关闭了。假如我们不遇名师指开玄关，临终时我们的灵性将无正门可出离身体，它只能由其他旁门出去，眼耳口鼻肚其顶门。如果灵性走旁门亦由耳而出者，来生当为胎生之动物，如马、猪、牛、羊之类；二由眼而出者，来生当为卵生之动物，如飞鸟之类；三由口而出者，来生当为食生之动物，如鱼虾之类；四由鼻而出者，来生当为化生之动物，如苍蝇、蜜蜂之类；五由肚脐而出者，来生当为平庸之人；六由顶门而出者，来生当为富贵之人。上述之路乃生死轮回之路，不能脱出生死之苦。点传师点开玄关正门，这是通天之路，我们不必再走四门，不必再坠入轮回受苦。但是我们必须要真修，否则玄关虽开，我们的灵性仍不能返天，因我们还是充满罪恶，灵性为罪恶所是，不能自由从正门而出的。 5点.
In the Bible, Matthew 14:11, John said to his disciples, I baptize you with water to show that you have repented, but that one who will come after me will baptize you with the Holy Spirit and fire. The vow is transmitted to you in the temple of God through God's sanction and commandment. The holy lamp on the